When you go to these retail stores and you walk in there and the lady, this young woman has a choice. She can buy a sweater and she can look at her sweater and go, that's pretty nice, $17. She goes to the other bin and she sees pretty much the same sweater except it's $12. What are you going to do? Are you going
to? I'll go research the companies that produce the sweater. And I will go find out who has the better labor conditions.
No, step back from the bank. There shouldn't be a choice.
You wouldn't really do that.
Oh. No, he's saying that anyone would, but if it were a different economic system, we wouldn't have to, or that
the sweater
be
should
the
be made to here. Be made here
or, yeah. Well,
by us. And
so
for
what
us.
We do, we
well,
think that's we
have right here. Yeah. Made in the USA.
No, are you sure? Are you sure?
$10 for like a pizza.
So we're talking about violent capitalism.
That's what we want. We want capitalism. We don't want socialism.
We should have them spend some time in Guyana, and then they.
Right, we're saying the same thing.
Spend some time in Guyana.
They should pay a higher wage.
I grew up in Jamaica, man.
What I'm saying, right? What I'm saying.
But they'll never do that if. Unless there's a law or something,
I can get
or
a
no, you, I know. Somebody.